Oh. Frostwares domain, now just Plumus Mountain. There's a couple here that I would consider Akkala, but they're quite close. So I'm gonna drop down there and catch them. Well, I don't know, they are more easily accessible through Akkala, but I would say this is still part of Zora's domain. Of the Lanero region, part of the domain. No, it's around here. Do I have Mr. Surge ready? Yeah. Can I hit the keys? Yeah. That's too far. Ah, it's the tall tree. And it's raining. Come on, grab it.
Yeah.
No! I better cook some stamina potions or something. I think I can actually climb that instead of teleporting back. It'll probably be faster and closer. Wow, that's a lot of fishes. But I don't need them. So they may leave today. It won't work. Try to teleport here. If I fail, I... Hang on, is that metal? Oh, okay. So we're safe. I mean, safe-ish. I could still screw up. I managed to drop it down there. Now ready. There's a couple here, I don't know if they are on top or along the wall going down. I think here's a nice place for me to place the teleport. The same to me. What's the difference? Ah, okay, I didn't see. I was in just two dimensions. Side. Oh! We don't lose that much health. It's not really worth it. I think this will be on our ground. Yeah, around here. Yep. Yep. No, there's the Hinox that I didn't want to climb a rocky wall on the rain. Now I'm above it, but I'm still a bit far. Okay, not here. Oh. That's okay, I have to stop. Good. Now it's almost clear. You didn't know? It's not creepy. Have you played Wind Waker? It's like Makar's face. It shakes when you are close to Koroks. You get that on the forest, Lush Woods. You enter through here, I think it's around here that you get, inside a tree. Come on.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
No. No, that's it. Play Brother Lodge. Oh, yeah. Those next shore are Akkala, but they're pretty close to here. Where did you stop? Yeah, that's basically what I've done so far. Now I wanted to try for 100%, so I decided to start streaming. See, that's what it does when I'm next to a Korok. It doesn't precisely point me to it, it just shakes when I'm nearby. No, I think that's the platform, the floating platform up there. Just follow the wind. Take it slow and follow the wind. No, it's not that far up. One of the most obvious place I didn't look. I don't know. I really like this story, the cutscenes and all, but gameplay wise, it's all fluid. Everything to play, everything is nice, but if I had to pick a best part of the game, I would think it's the cutscenes. Overall, I think I prefer playing the other Zeldas, but I really like the story of this one. Alright. No, I haven't. It's one of the few Zeldas I haven't played. But finishing this one... well, it should take maybe... 5 streams more. I'm planning on starting the first one, and then go in order. Through all of them. But then I'm not gonna go for 100% on them all. I'm just gonna do the main dungeons and stuff. Some of the 3D I may do 100% because I find them easier. So, Brazil. Oh, come on. Yeah. Yes. Yes. What about you? Yes. Oh, there's one pretty close to the ferry. Oh, I got this one, but I didn't mark on my map. Yeah, I've noticed that many of those, if you staying right on the edge, you can get just tossing it. Others, you have to make a platform for it to bounce before. Oh, there's one right at the entrance of Akkala. Yeah. No, that's okay. I almost never have anybody talking to me. I'm fine. I just don't know what to talk about. If you have any subjects, bring it on. I started at the beginning of the year. Everything I've streamed so far, I've kept saved on Twitch. So you can see, it's not that much. It's just Breath of the Wild and maybe 3 weeks ago. No, 2 weeks maybe. I started streaming a bit of Genshin, but I'm not planning on do constant Genshin stuff, just... when there's new story or events, then I'll play it. Hmm. A real person job. Yeah, so far I still have a real person job, but if I manage to start making money out of this, I'm okay with dropping my job and do this full time. I have a printing shop with my brother. Now to the north. Yeah, it's quite nice. Usually gives me enough time to edit the videos in between jobs. Almost 30. Below the bridge, probably. Yeah.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Oh, come on, you can't take it up. Thanks. I should have placed a teleport up there. What? I don't know. If you're old enough and you like it, go for it. Hang on. Okay, there are two that are almost on top of each other, so I thought I didn't mark one. I got one here, didn't I? Somewhere here. So it's the other one below.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Well, there's can I get there? Oh, the guys. Oh, yeah, this guy didn't give me food for saving him last time. Don't matter. I just want to know what you give me. the Hinox. There's one. Is it? Okay, there's one more to the side. More leaves. Can I pick this off, please? The massive storage. Why another weapon doesn't work? Yeah. place a teleport here. So I can check down there and come back. Well, I never walked too much here. I didn't know there were people that walked so close to those guardians. Before search. People coming. Ah! It's the guy that. Okay. Come after my ingredients. I think Coco made one of those. Around here. Yeah, it makes sense there a few would be like that. But I just knew about those two walkers. Thank you. Where is it? There should be a Phenox somewhere. Oh. Ah, it is Talnox, so we wouldn't be here at this time. Oh. Shouldn't this be drawn line? Did I get one around here as well? No, I haven't got. I know, let's deal with that. Stonks. Where is it? Is that a problem? Oh. That was hard fight. I have no other ball that isn't electric. Isn't metallic. Electric are the arrows. Damn, I can't snipe its eye also close. Just catch the two close to Terrytown. And then I think I'm gonna end around here. And I think my batteries are starting to fail. Now the one on the bridge. There. I think I got around 150 today. I don't remember Totos. Let's teleport just to check my Totos. Maybe around 400 remaining.